This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton 5245 combination three-way switch and grounded outlet and the Decora 5645 combination three-way switch and grounded outlet. Please be certain to follow all instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions or you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. Installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. The devices featured in this video may be installed to address different applications. Common feed. The lights are controlled by the three-way switch and another three-way switch at a different location, and the grounded outlet is on the same circuit. This method will require the following wires be present in the wall box: a black wire, which is the hot, a white wire, which is the neutral, two traveler wires, and a bare copper wire, which is the ground. Separate feed. The lights are controlled by the three-way switch and another three-way switch at a different location, and the grounded outlet is on a separate circuit. This method will require the following wires be present in the wall box: two black wires, which are the hot wires, a white neutral wire, two traveler wires, and a bare copper wire, which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires may vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire may be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Make sure the ends of the wires from the wall box are stripped approximately 5/8 of an inch. The first installation will be wiring for common feed. To wire, first, loop the hot wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around one common black terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Next, loop one of the traveler wires clockwise 3/4 of a turn around one of the brass terminal screws labeled A. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the remaining traveler wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the remaining brass terminal screw labeled A. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the neutral wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the silver terminal screw N. Tighten firmly. Finally, loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. The device is now terminated. Proceed to mounting at 5 minutes and 38 seconds in this video. The next installation will be wiring for separate feed. To begin, we must remove the breakoff fin, which is located between the black screws, by using a standard flathead screwdriver. Simply bend the fin until it breaks off. To wire, first, loop one hot wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around one common black terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the second hot wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the second common black terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Next, loop one of the traveler wires clockwise 3/4 of a turn around one of the brass terminal screws labeled A. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the remaining traveler wire clockwise, 3/4 of a turn, around the remaining brass terminal screw labeled A. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the neutral wire clockwise, 3/4 of a turn, around the silver terminal screw N. Tighten firmly. Finally, loop the ground wire clockwise, 3/4 of a turn, around the green screw. Tighten firmly. The device is now terminated. Carefully position all wires to provide room in the wall box for the device. Mount the device in the wall box with the mounting screws provided. Attach the wall plate. Restore power at the circuit breaker. Now it's time to test the installation. First, operate the switch several times. The lights should turn on and off. Next, go to the other three-way switch and operate the switch several times. The lights should turn on and off. Finally, plug an electrical device, such as a lamp or an appliance, into the outlet and test it for proper operation. If the device does not work properly, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Your Leviton three-way combination switch and grounded outlet is now ready for use. For more information about this Leviton device, visit leviton.com.